Well, good morning, everybody. Let's start off with the precipitation that we have coming down now. You can see on radar, Doppler radar, we have rain in many spots. Still some patchy freezing rain in the interior around the lakes region. You may encounter this on your travel from Portland to Lewiston, Auburn. Maybe quite slippery in some spots here near New Gloucester and also just west of Auburn. And we get into more consistent freezing rain as we get up into the foothills. The mountains far north still seeing some snow. Again, that's how things are looking. Winter weather advisory is in effect until 8 o'clock this morning. This includes Carroll, Coos County, Oxford, Franklin counties, and of course into Somerset County as well. By 8 a.m. or shortly thereafter, many spots except some isolated valleys will have changed over to rain as warmer air moves into the area. Flood watch is in effect for the entire area with 1 to 3 inches of rain expected, locally higher amounts as you bank up against the southern slopes of the mountains. That is in effect until this afternoon or through this afternoon. And we also have a wind advisory, which is in effect till 3 o'clock today for the coast. This includes coastal York County, Rockingham County in New Hampshire, and then on up to Cumberland, Sagahawk, Lincoln, and Knox counties. So that coastal strip all the way from Rockland down to Hampton, New Hampshire, under a wind advisory. Look at these temperatures, and I've watched them in the past couple of hours shoot up from the low 30s into the upper 40s. It's 49 right now in Portland. Wells is 49. Same thing in Portsmouth. We have 36 in Sanford, though, 32 in Acton. Seeing some freezing rain there. A lot of freezing rain problems here inland. As I mentioned, we're at the freezing mark in Cornish. Norway, South Paris is 31. It's 31 in Newry and 29 in Rangeley. So, of course, you have travel plans. Many folks going to have to take it real easy today. Even a friend of mine was headed down to the south, down to the mid-Atlantic states by car and said it was a mess. Just going through all the rain at that. 37 in Freedom now. Look at Rockland, 46, 47 in Wiscasset. Still at the freezing mark. Waterville and Augusta will warm things up here too, but freezing rain in the meantime is an issue there. 34 Lewiston, Auburn, just plain rain at the airport, but again, around town, some of the low-lying valleys are a little colder. So we'll change this all over to rain, a heavy windswept rain as that low travels right through central New England. We'll see the rain taper off to showers as we get into the evening. Colder air starts to work in for tomorrow. It's going to be windy and much, much colder as temperatures go downward almost all day. And it looks like a day after Thanksgiving, Black Friday, is going to be a cold one for you shoppers, but at least we'll have fair weather to greet us. Winds southeasterly to southerly today for mariners. This marine storm warning in effect, 30 to 40 knots, gusting to 50. Our seas building to 11 to 16 feet. So wind-driven rain today, and mixed precipitation will change to rain well inland. Temperatures shooting up into the 40s and 50s. Tonight, lows in the 20s with showers ending, still windy. And again, that clearing sky coming in tomorrow in the 30s, Thanksgiving and the weekend. Well, still cold, at least through Saturday.